When we last gathered here for this forum 2 years ago, Nigeria was slipping into its worst recession in decades after a dramatic fall in the price of crude oil. Dollar shortages hit businesses and manufacturers reeling. Inflation rose and unrest in the Niger Delta drove down our oil output. Between then and now, we have launched and implemented a comprehensive economic recovery and growth plan. We've pursued peace in the Niger Delta. We've focused on improving our business environment. We've scaled up our investment in agriculture and infrastructure, and aggressively worked on expanding Nigeria's revenue base. The ultimate goal has been the diversification of the economy, away from the kind of unhealthy dependence on oil and gas revenues that led us to the dire straits in which we found ourselves. We were also zealous about reversing the trend of underinvestment in infrastructure that had characterized our recent history. But perhaps most importantly, we have reversed the grand corruption in public finance and the impunity which attended the conduct of public business, especially in the past 5 years. Yesterday, at the Quarterly Business Forum, I said that the main reason for Nigeria's recursive growth is not just a matter of our relying heavily on a single commodity. It is the fact that proceeds of that single commodity were regularly hijacked consistently by a few. The most of those proceeds go to rent seekers who invest little in industry and who invest little in production. So for example, in a so-called strategic alliance contract with the NDPC, the promoters of the companies made away with over $3 billion, almost a tenth of our reserves at a point. Now here's a list of possible roads that $3 billion would have built. And at the moment, we're in the course of getting that $3 billion to build these roads that I'm about to name. The Abuja-Kaduna-Kano Road, the Second Niger Bridge, the Enugu-Port Harcourt Road, the East-West Road, the Sagamu-Ore-Benin Road, the Kano-Maiduguri Road, the Abuja-Lafia-Akwanga-Kefi Road, plus the Lagos-Abeokuta Road, the old one.